Today I will explain what is the meaning of true RMS. Root means square value. Some multimeter are measuring true RMS. What is the meaning of that? Here I have shown one sine wave which has peak value of 100 volt. Now, peak voltage divided by root 2, we will get VRMS, which will come 70.71 volt. This is easy method of measuring VRMS. Another method of measuring RMS of this is this. In this case, what we do? Instead of measuring voltage at peak point only, we measure voltage at many points. Like here, I have measured at 6 points. At 30 degree, at 90 degree, at 150 degree, at 210, at 270, and at 330. This measurement we do at equal distance. See, total is 360 degree. We have to measure 6 places. So each will come at 60 degree difference. This is 60, this is 60, this is 60, this is 60, this is 60. So all measurements are done at equal distance. Now here at 30 degree voltage measured is plus 50 volt, at 90 it is plus 100, at 150 it is plus 50, at 210 it is minus 50. At 270, it is minus 100. At 330, it is minus 50. Now, we use the formula VRMS. RMS means root mean square. First, we do square of these values. Red color. So, 50 square is written here. 100 square is written here. This 50 square is written here. This minus 50 square is written here. This minus 100 square is written here. This minus 50 square is written here. After we have taken square, we have to take mean. Mean means we will add all these 6. And because 6 are there, so divide it by 6. Then root. We take the root of this. So we get 70.71. Here this value and this value are same because it is pure sine wave. We will write down this value 70.71. So far we were talking about pure sine wave shown here using blue color, and we have measured this VRMS value of pure sine wave. Now suppose we add some harmonics. Here I have shown third harmonics. Third harmonic means this is one cycle of main. Third harmonic means three cycle of harmonic will come in one cycle of main. See here, one cycle of harmonics, second cycle of harmonics, third cycle of harmonics. So it is called third harmonic. Now if we add this third harmonic to pure sine wave, we will get this red color wave shape, total voltage, that is distorted wave shape. This distortion will depend upon how much harmonic is there. Now first we will measure voltage of this red color wave shape using peak method. Here peak voltage is 90. Earlier it was 100. But because of harmonic, this peak voltage has changed. Now it is 90. So peak voltage 90 divided by root 2, it will come 63.64 volt using peak method. Now we will measure voltage of this red color wave shape using true RMS method. Here again, in this red color wave shape, we will measure 6 values, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These values are 80, 70, 80, minus 80, minus 70 and minus 80. Now first we will take the square, then mean, then root. It is written like that. Square means this 80 square, then this 70 square, then this plus 80 square, then minus 80 square, then minus 70 square, then minus 80 square. To take mean, we will add all these 6 and divide it by 6. And then we will take a root. This will come 76.81 volt. This value is coming by using true RMS method. Now earlier, we have measured VRMS of pure sine wave and it was coming 70.71 volt using both method. But when harmonic is there, then both methods are giving different value. This is giving 63.64, this is giving 76.81. This is correct method because it is RMS value. This is called the true RMS method. Some multimeter indicate that their multimeter is true RMS type. This means they measure the value of RMS using root mean square method. So they will give accurate value. Today we will close here itself.